and you also get Aura Whirl. Here, I'll show you the flame thing. Take off the Berserker. Switch it with, Bandana. Okay, watch. I'll Flame Toss, and they'll start erupting on each other. I think. Flame Toss. Didn't work that way. Okay, I guess I was wrong. Oh well. Sometimes you're wrong, sometimes you're right. You can't win them all, right? Sorry, that was a really bad quote and really not well said. You don't mean to me. 5 tech points. I think we'll get that provoke, like, sooner than not. Okay, we wanna avoid that guy. Okay, these guys, you'll wanna use magic attack, magic attacks. Oh wait, didn't even get into combat with that one. Don't miss a chest either. Okay, I'll show you this battle. Typically this is one of the worst ones, because you have to use magic 3 times, because you won't be able to get them in a straight line. You might be able to get the left 2 in a straight line for a flame toss, but who knows. Yeah, you'll pretty much miss if you keep using melee. So you'll want to use slash and flame toss. I think you can use fire whirl. Of HP. Just a regular mob, pretty much. Tank and spank. Nothing really. I think he has a drain attack. I believe he has a drain attack. Although I doubt he'll use it. Looks like a freak show. Not really sure what that's supposed to be. Yeah, I think that's a drain attack.
Some people who crossed the ruins. Say again? You're joking! So there are people who can beat up those freaky mutants.
Yep, and that is me.
Daddy's gonna bring us some food!
Daddy? There's an old factory site called Protodome to the east. Can't get near it because there's a bunch of lunatic robots in the area. You can reach the continent to the south through the sewer access, but stay off Death Peak. Don't worry about that place for now. That'll be later on in the game.
Did you really come from the dome to the west?
Yes. I see. Not that I really care. Well, you should care. There's an old man living in a dome near Death Peak. Talk about crackpots. Will you rest in the Enertron?
Yes, thank you.
Thank you. HP and MP restored, but you're still hungry. The door with the crest? Dynamite won't budget. It's pretty much magical. Have any money? You sure this is money? Oh well, I have to lighten my inventory anyway. Okay, let's sell some of the stuff that we had earlier. Got two. Air gun, high tunic, buff mail, maiden suit, high cap, buff helm. Got an extra load, so we'll sell that anyway. 7k. It sells the same stuff. This time I'll buy some revives, not 10. Let's make it lucky number 7. Buy some tonics. Just for the hell of it. And save money, it'll do you good. It's what the guy who walked to the other dome used to say. Hey, he's still alive. You better go meet him one day, little girl. Although, don't be creepy about it. Let's go down there. Are you going down below? Doan. I didn't even ask his name. Of course. But no one's ever returned from there. Gotta try, right? Nice to see some spirited young people for a change. Careful now, and come back alive. Okay. This'll be... I'll be back again sometime, probably tomorrow, on Let's Play Chrono Trigger with Turtle. Have a good day. See ya.